A very good morning to you this Tuesday, the 26th of January. So the FTSE 100 made good progress on hopes the UK COVID-19 restrictions might be lifted early as infection rates have started to fall. Hospitality groups then, probably no surprise, they are at the fore as London's blue chip index added 40 points to 6,679. A row has blown up between AstraZeneca and the European Union over supplies of its COVID-19 vaccine. Brussels officials have threatened to block exports of the vaccines to areas outside the EU, such as Britain, in response to a reduction in deliveries to Europe from Astra. Rolls-Royce Holdings said it expects another £2 billion cash outflow in 2021, but only if the airline industry gets going in the second half of 2021. Saga is also being asked some tough questions about their cash. It started talks with its lenders due to the continued suspension of its travels arm amid coronavirus restrictions. Small caps, Faron Pharmaceuticals received approval by the US authorities to start the final stage of trials for COVID-19 treatment. The drug is for patients who have been hospitalized but do not yet need ventilation. Also today, City Pub Group, they have cut its cash burn by 14% to £300,000 per month after cutting costs by furloughing staff, reducing director salaries and negotiating with their landlords as well. Finally, Jersey Oil and Gas, their shares rocketed higher after an upgrade of their resource estimates for their Buchan oil project in the North Sea. Recoverable oil is said to be 126 million barrels against 82 million barrels previously. More details on the website, you know it already, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. And I'll see you tomorrow. Have a fantastic day. Enjoy. Goodbye.